Hello.
Hi.
My name is Irene. I'm going to be your nurse today. We're going to do a musculoskeletal assessment today with strength as well.
Okay.
So we're going to start with your head. So I'm looking at your face. Your muscles and your bones are all equal. I'm looking at your neck, and it's all equal. So I'm going to have you tell me if you feel any tenderness.
No.
Tenderness. Okay. All right. So we're going to do a quick range of motion with your head. So I'm going to ask you to put your chin down, okay, and up, and then look out, perfect, and then side to side, beautiful, and then your ear to your shoulder, perfect. Any pain, tenderness?
No.
No, okay. So to test your strength, I'm going to have you do it up against my hand, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So push down, okay, push them to the side, and to the other side, perfect. So she has +5 strength. I'm going to feel your temporal joint here, mandibular, so open your mouth and close. Move it side to side. Perfect. I don't feel any clicking or anything like that. Any pain?
No.
Okay. So then we're going to move down to the spine. So I'm going to have you stand up. And I want you to face that way. Perfect. So we're looking at her spine. And you can see that it's outwards and then inwards and then outwards, which is normal. I'm looking at her shoulders and they're equal. So I'm going to ask you, Kristen, to bend down for me. I'm just checking for her spine to make sure that her shoulder blades are equal and that her spine is straight. So I'm going to palpate. You tell me if you feel, if you have any tenderness?
Nope.
Beautiful. Okay, you can stand up. All right, and then we're going to do a range of motion. So you're already bent down, so I want you to hyperextend backwards. Perfect. Any pain anywhere?
No.
Side to side, so slight to your sides. Okay. Beautiful. And then we're going to do a quick rotation. So you're going to twist. Okay. Perfect. So no pain?
No.
On that one? Perfect. So next we're going to do the arms. So if you could face me. All right. So we're going to look, we're looking at the shoulders and they're equal. Her arms are straight down. I'm going to have you do some range of motion with your shoulders. So put your arms out. Okay. And down. And then we're going to do it this way. Perfect. And then to internally and externally rotate, we're going to put it in your, behind your head and on your belly. No pain?
No.
Okay. I'm going to palpate the joints. I don't feel any swelling or anything like that. So then we're going to move down to your, actually, we're going to do strength. So push up. Okay. Push up, like open your arms and then down. Beautiful. Okay. So now I'm looking at her elbows. They're equal. Any pain on your elbows?
No.
And same with her wrists. They're equal and not swollen. So we're going to do range of motions with your elbows. So you're going to bend your arms like this and then straighten them. And then against resistance. Beautiful. And you're going to do this in and out. Perfect. No pain anywhere.
No.
Okay. And then moving down to your hands. We're going to have you hyperextend and then put them down. And then do it against resistance. No pain.
No.
Okay. And then your fingers. So she has all the fingers are present. I'm going to have her make a fist. Any pain, any clicking?
No.
And open up. And then thumb going in. All right, perfect. So I'll have you turn around or sit down. That's fine. We're going to do a carpal tunnel test. So the first one is the Phelan test, which I'll have you put your hands up against each other. Okay? So we would be holding this for 60 seconds, but for the purpose of the video, we'll make it quicker. So after 60 seconds, you would be feeling numbness if it was positive carpal
okay.
tunnel. You don't have
no.
any numbness.
Oh,
okay. And then we're going to do a Tenno's test, which is simply holding her hand. I'm going to tap right on her, below her wrist. And do you have any numbness?
No.
Okay. There is no twitching either. All right. And lastly, I'll have you sit up a little bit more. So we're going to do your legs and your hips. All right, so you have to lay down. There we go. So I'm looking at her hips. They're equal. One is not elevated. Her feet are also equal, so there's no actual fracture or deviation of the hip. I'm going to palpate, feeling for some tenderness, abnormal bony prominence. Any tenderness?
No.
No. I'm going to do the same with the knees. They're equal. They're not swollen. They feel okay? Any pain?
Nope.
What about behind?
Nope.
Okay. Then I'm looking at her ankles. Same thing. Palpating for any edema, any anything that it's abnormal. And then her feet, her toes are all present. There's no missing digits, which is good. So So next we're gonna do range of motion. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna start with the hip. I'm gonna have you bring your leg up to 90 degrees and down. Beautiful. Now we're gonna bend your knee to your chest. Perfect. And open it up to the side and then to the other side. Any pain doing those?
No. Okay.
So I'll have you do the same against resistance. So go ahead and push down. Perfect. And we would be doing this bilaterally, but how much time? So next, I would be doing her feet and then we'll sit down and do your knees, okay?
Okay.
So push back and push down like gas pedal. Perfect. And then can you rotate your ankles? Beautiful. Any pain?
No.
Anything like that? Okay. And then I also forgot to mention, but you would be palpating the Achilles tendon behind her ankles. So I'll have you sit up and push this. Push to the bottom. And we're going to do range of motion with your legs.
Okay.
Or your knees, I should say. So stand your leg up and down. Same with the other leg. Then we're going to do it against resistance. Okay? And then down. Perfect. And she has +5 strength all throughout. No pain or tenderness anywhere.
No.